Another thing I want to remind you of is to stop objectifying the elites or the pagan rulers of this world. Why? Because by objectifying as this evil object, the elites of this world, or elite because it's only one, by doing that, you are being distracted. You're not seeing the bigger picture. Start looking around you. Stop objectifying the pagan rulers of this world and start evaluating the common folks around you. That's something a lot of folks just don't do. And I'm telling you, the more I observe and evaluate common people, the more abhorred I am by them. I mean, if you just see how much violence these people enable and put up with, and also play the victim collectively, when that same violence they enable begin to haunt them, when you see how often they do this and they persist in their victimhood and in their innocence, and they have the audacity to point a finger at Christ and to haunt believers for what they enable on themselves, the more you see how common people in general are, the more abhorred you'll become by them. That doesn't mean you hate them, that you are against them, Jeff, and all of that. No. It just means you see how perverted their attitude is. That will of common people does not add up. Their will is out of order, but yet they fight. They violently fight to defend that will of theirs. And the elites are only the parasites that enable that negative will of common people collectively, as well as individually. That's why the elites remain. Because the common people will never turn on those that enable them and make it possible for them to will whatever they will. See things as they are. I can understand perfectly now why pagans in general, I'm not talking about the pagan rulers of the world, I'm talking about just pagans out there. I can understand now why pagans in general avoid common people and only prefer either other pagans or in some cases believers. Yes, there are pagans that prefer believers around them, real believers. Not churchgoers, real believers. Why? Because those pagans are practical. They look at things realistically. Now, I'm not saying this to praise the pagans. Absolutely not, because pagans also have a lot of dumb stuff that they're into. I'm not going into all of that right now. Just see things as they are. That being said, agree with Christ.